Hello and welcome guys, my name is Ram and today I am going to show you the designing part, that is style.css. So let's create the file style.css. So now we start doing coding in this. So wait a second. Font size. Now the top portion of the web page. as the name of the background image, that is back.png. So we have written back.png. So so in this tutorial I am now ending this session. So in next session we will be doing the second part of this style.css in the boundary web page. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you like this, and please do subscribe and do like my videos. Thank you.